bed yet.
Uncle Benjamin.
Oh, you got bigger. Rode all day. Didn't want to leave you alone with the Lannisters. Find you at the feast.
Lady Stark thought it might insult the royal family to see a bastard in their midst.
Well, you're always welcome on the wall. No bastard was ever refused a seat there.
So take me with you when you go back.
John.
Father will let me if you ask him. I know he will.
The wall isn't going anywhere.
I'm ready to swear your oath.
You don't understand what you'd be giving up. We have no families. None of us will ever father sons.
I don't care about that.
You might, if you knew what it meant. I better get inside. Rescue your father from his guests. We'll talk later. You're at a feast. It's like a bear in a trap.
The boy I beheaded. Did you know him?
Of course I did. Just a lad. But he was tough, Ned. A true ranger.
He was talking madness. So the walkers slaughtered his friends.
Well, the two he's with are still missing.
A wildling ambush.
Maybe. Direwolves, south of the wall. Talk of the walkers. My brother might be the next hand to the king. Winter is coming.
Winter is coming.
Uncle Benjamin.
Rob,
how are you?
I'm good.